after almost 4 years of working very, very hard on this project. For WSE, it's a great achievement to have all of the three cars finally here. We have been working together with the manufacturers, the suppliers, WSE team. Our engineering team has done a really great job so far. They had worked a lot. And I'm sure that the results will be seen here in June when we start the first race. It's very important to have different cars with different reactions, so we can be even more precise and we can have even more data to really deliver to the teams the best performance possible. We can show to the fans that we are not here having the same cars, everything exactly the same. So we are having completely different manufacturers, completely different engineering, completely different style of cars. So in the end, from this side, I think it's really, really important to have these three totally different cars with Cupra, with Hyundai and Romeo Ferraris and Alfa Romeo. In the performance, I think that in the end, they will reach more or less the same level. Maybe in some of the tracks, one car can be a little bit better than the other, as it happens in any kind of motorsport. But overall, I think their performance will be very, very similar.